Hey everyone, do you remember the movie Inside Out with all the emotions running around inside Riley's brain? Riley grows through this whole ordeal during the movie and is finally back safe with her parents. All the emotions breathe a sigh of relief, like, oh, okay, thank goodness all that's over. Right after that, the installers bring in a new big console with a big button on it that says puberty. And they try to read it, but they don't know what it is, so they pronounce it wrong. They say, "What is puberty?" The movie ends with them saying, "Riley's 12 now. Everything's going to stay the same and be normal. What could possibly happen?" Little do they know that she's about to enter some of the biggest changes of her life. Hi, my name is Jackie Aguilar. I'm a mom of young teen girls like you and a fertility instructor, someone who teaches other women about their cycle. And it is my privilege to be the one who will be guiding you through this exciting journey to discover how your body works. Today, we'll start talking about the signs and changes that happen to our body as we grow from young ladies into adult women. This time of change is called puberty, right? Not puberty, but puberty. We don't want to be like those characters in Inside Out. We don't want anyone to not know what's going on, to be confused or have any kind of anxiety or fear about the changes that are about to occur in their body. I remember feeling clueless when I was your age because my mom didn't talk to me a lot about puberty. She grew up thinking it was something that was very private and should not be talked about. The way I learned about how we start to change was from overhearing girls talk in the school bathroom about changes they were experiencing, and from seeing my friends' bodies develop and noticing they were starting to wear bras. I thought, whoa, that all looks really weird and uncomfortable. I'm glad that's not happening to me. Because my body hadn't started changing yet. I didn't understand that I too soon would be experiencing all these same changes. Our hope as moms for you is to be educated and informed young ladies who are confident about themselves because you know what to expect and you know what's going to happen and you know why it's happening. We want you to know that it's a beautiful, good, healthy, wonderful, powerful thing that your body is capable of. Sound good? All right, let's get started. First of all, everyone has a different growth pattern. Nobody grows at the exact same rate. Some girls are going to start maturing a little bit faster than others. We can't say at age 8 or 9 or 10 that that's the moment that you're going to start. That's unique to you because you are completely and totally unique and unrepeatable. But what we can say is from the end of puberty looking back, there are certain signs that can indicate that the next step is coming. So that's what we're going to talk about. The very beginning of this process starts internally, without us really being aware of it. Hormones begin to activate change. Hormones? Wait, what are hormones? Good question. These hormones are pretty important, so let's stop for a moment and talk about them. Hormones are chemicals produced by our body to send messages to different parts of our body and cause change. For example, we have hormones that help us grow, some that help our body deal with stress, and some that keep our body temperature stable. The key hormone driving all of these changes in your body during puberty is called estrogen. All women have it, and it plays a huge role in our lives. We'll learn lots more about it later,